before we talk about 2012, I have to say I'm an Eastwick fan.
Oh, thank you.
Is it going to continue? What do you think?
I'm definitely hoping it will, but at this moment, I don't know. I mean, we haven't heard anything, and, you know, it's not looking good to me.
Damn, that happens every time I fall in love with a show.
What do you think about the
movie? Maybe I'm the jinx.
It's just too bad. I think that, you know, we didn't really get any advertising at all, and I think the show has gotten tremendously better. You know, we are in a tough time slot.
What are you going to be doing summer 21st?
I certainly hope for a miracle, but I don't know.
Okay, why in the newsroom he has glasses when he's out fighting fires he doesn't?
Right,
switch to contacts?
Contacts.
Okay.
You know?
Why not contacts all the time then?
Because, personally, me,
yes.
I wear glasses and I hate contacts.
Oh.
You see?
Oh!
Yeah,
you got it.
So, same for my character, Will.
Okay.
He doesn't like contacts, but he'll put them on when he's fighting fires.
That makes sense then.
Yeah.
He sacrifices for that part.
That's
okay,
right.
Tell me about 2012.
So
amazing film.
You haven't seen it yet?
No, I haven't seen it.
It's incredible.
Yet.
It's, okay. You know, I think it's rare when you have a really great action movie with really great actors, wonderful acting, great storyline,
yeah.
The historic ties and sort of all this, you know, prophecy. And it just, I think it culminates in this film really well. It's an incredible movie. I'm really proud to be in it. And I can't wait to see it again.
Really? Oh, so you've seen it already?
I saw it once. It wasn't all the way done. But,
okay.
Yeah.
So when you're there, were you actually acting with anything? Is this mostly green screen? What is it?
A lot of it was blue screen, yeah.
Okay.
It was really interesting, you know, because Roland's on a megaphone going, okay, now you're flying through buildings and this and that. And, you know, underneath the cockpit, there's a bunch of dudes, you know, with like 2x4s that are actually shaking the plane.
No way.
So it's interesting because when you see it, you're like, wow, it looks incredible. But when you're doing it, you just got to use your imagination.
How tough is it to go there?
It's gotta be, you know, it's like being a kid, just gotta make believe, you know, it's a lot of fun, I love it, so.
Okay. So if you knew the world was gonna end in 2012, would you actually want to know that, or would you not? If I asked that wrong, would you want to know or not?
That's a good question, you know, I'd probably want to know. I'm one of those people that I hate not knowing.
Okay.
So I like to know things.
Do you think it would really change what you're doing now? Or would you just live your life?
That's another good question. I don't know. I'd have to wait and see.
All